Hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel. Y'all, the vlogs are coming back, and y'all, I know I look a little dusty, but y'all, I don't know how to do cornrow style, so I do my hair like this, and then I like braid it all together so I can put my wig on if I don't have my mama to do it. So y'all, don't mind how I look. I'm a little better later on today, but I have some makeup to do. It's just like some eyebrows and lashes. Then I'm supposed to be going out with my friend to get a couple of drinks, have a little mommy night. So I'm gonna take y'all with me, and y'all already know the vlogs are back and better than ever. And tomorrow I have a baby shower and also some more makeup to do. And you already know Sunday is Easter. My daughter's in the Easter program, so we got like a busy little couple of days. So I was like, yes, perfect week to start back vlogging. So let's get it into it. And I'm just so excited to be back doing vlogs. Like, I miss talking to you guys and showing more like in depth of like me. And like, you know, I make my videos and stuff like that, but I feel like vlogs are more personal, and so I can get to know you guys and y'all can get to know me more and everything. So let's get into it. And y'all, a couple little bumps. So hey, you guys, I'm about to get ready to start doing content. Y'all already see, girl, queen, period. Gotta get my hair together. I gotta show y'all like the decor and everything that I got ready for in my room. Like, it is so cute, and the aesthetics is gorgeous. And if y'all seen my videos, my latest videos, I got like a little station I do my content in now. Oh, y'all see that little stream? The hell? Why can't I get it? So this is my little station over here. I got this cute little rug from Shein, period. It's so cute. And you see I got my long mirror with a little greenery in here, also from Shein. I love it. And you know, I got my little station over here. I gotta fix my purses and everything, but like, I like the cute little aesthetic. You know, I got my purse, and I love this. In order to bloom, you must grow, period. And y'all already know I got my, let me move my fucking ball. I gotta figure out where I'm about to put this bag, and these need to stand up straight, and I don't know where I'm put this bag either. I gotta do what it do. And here go my perfume little spinning thingy. I gotta add some more to her. I got some shades and a little bit more greenery. I just gotta straighten up over here a little bit and add more jewelry to my little wall. But it's so cute over here. The aesthetics is nice. Y'all see my hats I got over here, period. And I know y'all hear them keys in the tub. They about to go with my friend, cause she helped me out, and she like having the kids and stuff, and she like doing fun things with them. So she's about to get them, and I'm about to do some content and then get ready for mommy night, period. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm not gonna be bored. But how have y'all been? I feel like I haven't talked to y'all in so long, but I'll be back. Let me go check on these kids. Hey, you guys, I am back. And your girl is looking cute. Well, my outfit is still a little dusty, y'all. It's okay, y'all see it in the mirror. But it's okay. But I'm about to get a little cute. A little update. My friend that I was supposed to go out tonight with, I'm not sure if she's coming, so I'm gonna let y'all know. But I'm about to do some content. Let me show y'all some stuff I got. So my first package is this box I got from Parfait Lingerie. Y'all, they gave me some cute bras and underwear. I had got a cute bra. If I remember, I'll put it all right here what I got. But I'm probably going to just do a haul and show y'all or whatever. But I got some two cute pair of undies. I got two bras, and y'all, big titty friendly, period. And I I'm excited for the bras, because one of the bras is like a strapless bra, and y'all, I haven't been able to find a good strapless bra that could hold up these big titties, y'all. I haven't been able to find it, but so yeah, I got that, and then also I got my package from Yeti came today. And then I got a package from, obviously, Kirby Sense, period. So, I gotta do that. What is on my nail? Oh, y'all, it's freaking, it's some freaking, eyebrow pencil shaving on my finger, y'all. Don't judge me. But, yeah, and then I also got some makeup in this cute little box. Or, I think it's like a primer. It's a serum, a skin moistening barrier for a healthy looking glow, period. And I'm gonna do it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot, y'all, my Shein wig came, because y'all know I work with Shein, and now I am also working with, like, you know, I do the clothes and everything, but now I work with their hair and they decor, so I'm not just getting clothes from them to promote and working with. They are getting me for the wig installs and decor stuff for my house. Like I said, that rug came from a collaboration, also that ivy I showed y'all earlier in the vlog. And this wig that I have on right now, like, hold on, let me show y'all. Don't mind the hand marks. My daughter put them hand marks on my, I keep telling her, stop coming in my room and putting your hands on my mirror. But yes, this is the hair. This is the hair I got from Shein. It's a 30-inch body weight wig. Like, y'all be sleeping on Shein wigs. It's pretty thick and full. It's thick and full. I really like it. So, the package that I currently have right here, it's another 30-inch body weight, I'm not gonna lie. So, because this one, the person that did my hair, like, I love how she did my hair, but when I took the wig off, because y'all know I don't wear these constantly throughout the week, I take it off, period. But when I took it off after I got my friend to install it, the wig kind of ripped, because y'all got a big head and the wig was kind of small, so it ripped a little bit. So I was like, dang, this one ain't gonna last too much longer, you feel me? So and y'all see I brought this back because it was lifting over here, because like I said, the wig is too small for my big old head. So hopefully this 30-inch body wave wig will be big head friendly, and I will let the girlies know. I'm gonna let y'all know, because this one right here, it's real good, but I have a big head, so it ripped a little bit. And if y'all still want to know the link to this wig in particular, let me know in the comments below, because I love this wig, y'all. That's sweet. But I'm about to go ahead and start on a little... Oh, piece of hell got on my nose, girl. Y'all see that? Yeah, all right, though. Okay. But I'm about to go ahead and start on this little content. And I will hopefully see y'all later. If I don't see y'all, like, if I don't talk to y'all for today, that means I'm going to let y'all know tomorrow if we, you know, win or not. If we go out tonight, I'm going to see y'all again today. But if not, you know, yeah, it goes. You guys, welcome back. So we are still going, and I'm about to just do a refresher on my makeup. I'm taking my air spine, just catching some little spots here and there, and I'm just gonna take the residue that's in here and put on my brush and just tap it in like so. Won't be so bright because I had this on a little minute, just touching up the face. Now we gotta fix the lips, honey. But y'all, I'm excited. So we was about to go to a club. We was gonna go to Jazzy Bone, like a club, like for $5 margaritas that they had. But we're just gonna go to our local rodeos, and we're about to have a few drinks because I already ate with my boyfriend. So I ain't got a bun in to eat. We just gonna go there to drink. Y'all already know we gotta get this lip combo together. Yes, I am. Ooh. the ombre effect, and now to add that signature gloss glows. Hey, now I'm about to brush my hair, y'all, and then I should be done because my makeup still looks pretty decent. Like, I ain't got no edge right there. Like, I didn't do no baby hairs right there. Cause I'm like, you can't see it. So I'm like, we got the little sideburn. But so that's fine. I want a fluffy big tight look since this got holes in the top. I want my hair to be like big. So I'm not gonna like curl it or anything. I want the natural wave and fluffiness and bigness. I want it to be big. But the top flat though. No, instead of, I want the top flat. Yeah. And I gotta figure out what jewelry I'm about to wear. I'm probably about to wear some silver. Yes, I love this wig, y'all. I got this wig from Shein, so y'all need that link for this wig, like I said earlier. Let me know. All right, let's move to the room. So now let's figure out what jewelry your girl is wearing. This is the jewelry I decided to wear. I got these earrings, little accessories, and that's it. Just a little gold. I'm gonna wear my Adore Me fragrance today. I got Romance Me. Oh, we about to go out to Jazz Bone, y'all. I told y'all we probably was going to rodeos or Jazz Bone. So we going to Jazz Bone, y'all. Yeah. See you, period. We about to get lit, drink a little something, maybe to bite a little chicken wine, and have a little away from the kids, mama day night.
And mommy's night out.
Period.
Yay.
Have a time. So we up here trying to order drinks and stuff. I'm trying to get the waiter attention.
Woo! Well, good things happen, baby. Good things happen.
She wrote her off.
You're not gonna get me started. You're not gonna get me started, baby. If I talk shit.
I'm gonna try to get started. I'm gonna move
it off. Like I was saying, I tried to get her attention. She said she was off like an hour ago, right? She said she was off an hour ago. And she's still here taking other people's order, but she don't want to take mine. And I'm going to show up. I know, I'm about to post this on my vlog, and I'm probably going to post it on TikTok, because that don't make sense. I'm about to.
This is our friend. This is for my vlog. And my friend, period. Y'all come to Joe's Crab Pot if you come to follow.
So you guys, I'm just sitting here chilling with my kids. I forgot to update y'all on the night, y'all. Did y'all see when I was recording outside and then that white dude was beside me? Girl, my friend and his girl, I thought they was about to fight. Hey y'all, so I'm gonna get ready to go to this baby shower I was telling y'all about, and tell y'all what happened last night. I think I started telling y'all, then my son started crazy, so I had to wait until I dropped them off because I have a baby shower to go to. Yeah,
So, first off, I'm not wearing the wig I wore yesterday because it's raining outside now. So, I'm not trying to wear a body wave or a straight wig. So, I'm busting out my middle part curly wig or whatever. And I'm going to put that on. So, let's go ahead. So, y'all, this is what happened. So, when we went on the patio, when we first got in there, we kind of noticed that it was a white couple. And they were staring at us when we got there or whatever. So, you know, throughout the night or whatever, the music on the inside was kind of not the vibe we was trying to get. So we went outside, you know, could have had different music and stuff outside on the patio. So while we outside on the patio, hair got away because y'all know I gotta do my makeup. So while we was outside on the patio, that white couple that I was just talking about, they was outside when we got outside. And the only table that was available was a table like right next to him. And if y'all saw the vlog or whatever, y'all saw his head or whatever in it, it was him and his girl. I didn't show a video of her or whatever, but she kept giving my friend stink eyes and saying slick stuff about her. And my friend, she don't play that. So she started saying, like, you know, she spoke out loud or whatever, and the girl, they was kind of, I thought they was about to fight, I'm not even gonna lie, and I was a little lit, so I was like, oh my god, y'all, come on now. And the dude, this how you know we was dealing with a Karen, because her boyfriend or husband, whoever that was with her, he left her and went to another table with the owners of the place and stuff like that. So I'm like, girl, you know you doing the most, yo man left you. Like I said, her man left her. And I'm like, see, that's how you know you doing the most, when your man leave you. That's why he was standing up in my video. And I'm like, you know your girl doing the most. I'm like, my thing is, he should have helped her out and told her to watch her mouth. For real, for real. But, like, other than that, it was real good until we went back inside, y'all. It was this white country looking dude and this black dude that try to have some swag. They up here trying to talk to me and my friend, and we telling them like, bruh, we got a man at home. Both of us have men. We have kids. We just trying to, you know, chill, have a vibe, have a little mom night, and have some fun. They would not leave us alone the rest of the night. So we told the owner or whatever, he had to escort us to our car. Y'all, it was a lie, because people are weirdos, people are creeps, and it's sad that women can't just go out and have fun. And I'm like, I know people are gonna hit on you when you look good, obviously, but my thing is, if we told you we're not interested, why are you following us the rest of the night? Why can't we have fun? Because y'all up here trying to follow us. Like, why do men do that? Like, somebody tell you, like, if a woman tell you she's not interested, just go on. Stop trying to push up on people. We told them we wasn't interested. And they still kept trying. We like, bro, get out the way. But overall, we had a wonderful time. Like, it was still good. And I'm about to go to a baby shower today. So, let's go ahead. And I'll be right back when I get done. Oh, you guys, I forgot to show y'all the fit. So, I got leather skirt on with some cute shoes. I'm going to just have some pictures because I forgot to show y'all before I got in the car. So, yeah, I'm on the way to the baby shower now, so let's go ahead and go, because it's raining, so I don't want to be on the phone while it's raining.
Come on.
song. Guys, it is Easter Sunday. Me and Normia and TJ are getting ready to go to church.
Normia?
Yeah. She got a cute blue dress on. We took a couple of pictures before we left to go get my aunt. I'm on the way to go get her now. And then we're going to go to church and have a blessed time. I haven't been to church since the year started because I've been at work. My every Sunday, they have me coming in at 9 or 10. And my church service start at 10. Sunday school starts at 9. Church start at 10. And it usually be out like 11:30, 12 o'clock. Because they don't want to, you know, stay there too long and everything. So, I'm getting my aunt and we're on the way. It's on crunch time, y'all. When I was getting ready and everything, y'all, I was so stressed. My dress, like, y'all ain't gonna see it in the pictures, but y'all, I got like a stain on my dress. And I don't know where it came from, but my hair cover it. Hopefully nobody don't say nothing. And I'm going to church, and the Bible say, come as you are. So since it's messed up, I'm coming as I am. So I wasn't able to get any videos of Normia saying happy Easter to everybody, but here's the picture of when we went up there for that. And then after church, we took pictures in the back, and these turned out so gorgeous with my kids. And I also took some pictures with my grandmother. So we just got back from my friend Candace's house, as y'all just saw, with the, you know, doing the Easter stuff for the kids and everything. And by the way, Candace made some sneaker cupcakes, and them things was real good. Let me show y'all a video. Things were real good. Had to throw that in there. And my friend, she's kind of having a low down day or whatever. So there's this day party that's right here that we're going to back at Jazzy Bones. So we can have a couple of drinks. I'm about to chill my friend up, period. And we're about to get lit. And she's bringing somebody else. I forgot her name. But disappear. It's about to be a vibe. We about to go up there and, you know, just chill. And I'll show y'all the fit and everything. You know, I'll have the fit over here. All right. We back in Jazzball for the day party. I forgot to tell y'all we're going to a day party.
One thing I love about Jazzy Bone is this. So y'all, the reason I'm in the bathroom, I had to change my shirt around because I didn't realize my daughter got a black marker on my shirt. So I'm going back out, y'all.
Y'all, yesterday was nice, and y'all, look at the skin. It's the skin for me. I've been working on my skin a lot. But y'all, yesterday it was nice. It was a vibe. It wasn't no issues like the other night when we went out or whatever. It was real fun. The food was good. I love the fish and the shrimp, period. The little brunch vibes. I saw a whole bunch of cute girls up in there, and like, it was fun, it was a vibe, I loved it. And yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this vlog. If y'all got any questions, suggestions, or just want to chit chat in the comments box, just let me know. But this next vlog that's coming out is gonna be like my birthday prep vlog and stuff. So it's gonna be like me you know, preparing for my birthday, because my birthday ain't next week, it's the week after next on a Monday. But that weekend, you know, popping out, getting lit or whatever. So I gotta get my hair and nails and all that stuff, some good stuff did, because the plans I had planned ain't go as planned. So I'm probably gonna go to Atlanta like I did last year, sadly. I'll go into details with that later. If y'all want me to, just let me know in the comments or whatever. But I'm excited for my birthday, but I'm still going to get lit, even though I'm probably not going to Atlanta. So, y'all stay tuned for that vlog, and I'm going to see y'all later. Love y'all. And the skin, hold up, y'all. Like, the sun, my face is eating, period. Like, like, I'm just, hold on, I'm going to just talk to y'all real quick, because I used to hate it and dread it going outside without makeup on in high school. When I was finally able to wear makeup, you wouldn't catch me outside without a piece of makeup on. And now it's like, I can go out like this and be perfectly fine because I know I'm beautiful. Like, I guess I didn't know how beautiful I was back in the day, but now I know I'm a bad bitch. I look good. I love myself. I don't have to wear makeup, hair, weave just to step outside. You know what I'm saying? And I just wanted to talk about that real quick because I'm proud of my skin journey. Hey, y'all. I am heading to work. It's another day in the vlog. And hair is looking pretty good. Skin is skinning just like yesterday. But all I'm doing today for real is working. I work 10 to 7, so go up here and make this little money so I can go home, period. One, I'm on break now, and I'm about to, I'm just eating popcorn for my break. And I'm about to, this is going to be the last video for this little vlog, so I'm about to go ahead and upload this, and it probably won't be out till, it's going to be today, but it's going to be probably like around 4. So, y'all, thank y'all for watching this vlog, and I will see y'all in the next one.